What do you want to tell your friends back home?
You can't go to
the... At first, I thought it was going to get me a little drunk, but I was like, I closed my eyes, I was like, yeah, 30, then I pulled it, 40, 50, 60, it wasn't so bad.
And it was okay.
It was...
And then you got better and better each time you did it, and then...
Right. It was extreme.
You're a sharpshooter now. I think you're going to be an expert by tomorrow morning.
I already am an expert.
Well, see, look at, what do I know?
Nice shot.
I can't even see where it hits.
It doesn't matter. They know where it's coming from.
You get a high five from everybody. 47.